It's important for me in life. We're not 20 anymore. You know, I want an album that reflects what I'm thinking now. You know, I want something that is that I can say, yeah, this is where we are now. You know,
the album, the songs are undisputably aha. Yeah. Nothing is keeping.
One of the things that we got, that we lost a little along the way, which I always thought was a shame, was that since we live, Paul lives in New York, I live in Norway, we don't live in the same country, we don't speak every day, we don't kind of throw ideas around in the same way. So I wanted to just say, okay, let's do it like the old days. Let's sit together, work together, write separately, but combine the songs. All right, together, let's try all the things the same way we did when we used to live in the studio basement together.
It's taken quite a long time doing many different things before it lands where it's landed now.
We have a tendency to kind of reset everything at the beginning of every album and then kind of agree that this one's going to be different process-wise.
On this album, we sort of went back to a little bit of our roots. Our first three albums are more of a technology-based records.
If you use technology to get a result, it's fast, it's a little bit more throwaway. You can say, you know what, it doesn't really work that well, let's try something else.
Which was easier said than done, because it's a long time since we've been doing like programming stuff. And back then it was so crude, you know, the technique was so different, you know. We used to sit with a tiny drum machine. Compared to today, it's like completely Neanderthal, you know. For example, Shadow Side on this album, that to me is a Nordic sound. It's like it moves through all these kind of chords. Some people think they're sort of dissonant or discordant, you know.
But I mean, we grew up in a Nordic country. We have a strong affinity towards nature, towards romanticizing nature, towards art forms that have that in it. So I don't know, a Nordic sound, yes, there is. I think there is such a thing.
When a chord is little, it's not correct, it's a little bit out of the surrounding. It's not the one you expect, you know. And the same way with yeah, like Mother Nature Goes to Heaven, you know, the chorus isn't like a typical chorus would start with a high note and it sort of goes like every other song goes. I'd much rather have a chorus that sort of, it takes you along, it evolves, it doesn't give you that note that you think you're gonna get, and it sort of brings you along for the ride. You know?
The result doesn't stem from a kind of a market research or an A&R meeting. It comes from a kind of a weird place in the middle of all three of us, and it ends up there.
And the sort of image that people gave us, we had to spend years trying to get rid of that, to have people just sort of listen to the music without thinking about every other thing.
I would have been cautious about liking aha.
I mean, Morten was really, he was really the kind of fashion guru in the band.
I would not really, it was the wrong thing, wrong image.
He was seen on Queensway in metallic turquoise ballet pants and Norwegian woolly sweaters with lots of little holes that he had made himself.
I would not have liked their faces.
I was sure this was not here anymore. It was kind of the place that we went to look for records. We didn't have a record player, but we were interested in record. We didn't really buy anything, we just went in and looked and listened. Traffic's still the same. This is where we kind of, where I ended up. After my long journey through London. As you can hear,
this work was going on in 1986, I think it's the same people still doing it. And right across from there, strategically placed, was an apartment where two fans had had their parents buy them a place directly opposite me, I guess so that I could watch them.
There's no reason staying together for the sake of staying together. I don't think any of us want to do that.
There's something that happens between the three of us that becomes more than the sum of the parts.
We're together as long as we see that is producing something we believe in.
The loyalty of the fans is something that has been quite an important factor in our own way of looking at the band. It's almost like people are still thinking that, you know, guys, you can do better, you can do more. And I think that's something that always kept us also thinking that, you know, we haven't really done our best work. You know, if they're hanging in there after 20 years, then why shouldn't we?
There's so much untapped energy that hasn't been used yet. There's a potential here that makes you want to do it. And, you know, we've made another album as a result of that.
Spoken to, and do what others do. Silence.